But a Gallup poll on the opening day showed 65% supporting Wallace as vice president. Jimmy Burns had 3% of the vote, and Truman came in eighth with 2%. As Wallace arrived at the convention, labor leaders Hillman and Murray had delivered. Wallace supporters were there by the thousands. Murray, in a thick Scottish accent, shouted to his men, "Wallace, that's it, just keep pounding."
The future must bring equal wages for equal work, regardless of sex or race.
Wallace's speech was interrupted constantly by applause. A chant of "We want Wallace" filled the hall.